So before coming to Simon, I already knew that I wanted to stay within marketing. A big need that small businesses had and business in general was the ability to use all the information to kind of leverage their marketing activities. And so I figured that's kind of where I can bring value as a professional. And I kind of wanted to hone in on those more analytical skills and how do I actually use those numbers to help businesses grow. And so I started kind of looking into different programs and Simon kind of popped up, and from looking through the curriculum, it just seemed kind of the most complete one in my opinion.
I chose Simon, I think the first one is because of the reputation of Simon, because Simon really has a good reputation in China. And also because I'm a Chinese student, I always look into the rank.
Also, the fact that I was STEM designated just told me that I was really going to be focusing on the numbers, and not only that, but also kind of the 3 years of OPT afterwards that give you as an international student a great opportunity to kind of impress the company that you're going to work for.
I would say that I love all the courses in Simon, but my favorite one is pricing policy. Greg used a really special way to teach. He kind of introduced me to a new world of pricing.
One of my favorite classes was definitely with Professor Avery. It was marketing analytics, and it was just because it was so applicable to the real world. I mean, all of our homework and everything that we did throughout the class was working with real world cases and kind of the data from there, and what does this tell you and how can you interpret all the numbers that you're getting out.
I have a quite clear goal that I want to pursue a career in retail industry, and the Bandung Career Center helped me like what's my target company list, and help me identify which alumni is in which company, so that's really helpful. I'm going to intern with Chico's Foss this summer as a data visualization intern. It's a retail company which quite fit what I want to pursue before I came to Simon.
When you look at an internship program, they have kind of a good way to walk you through and kind of teach you what the company is like. To me, that was a great opportunity to kind of learn about a company while still working with them. So kind of a very hands-on experience. It's kind of an interview process. I mean, you're interviewing them to see if you believe they are a good fit, and they're also seeing if you're a good fit.
For me, I choose the internship track because I'm an international student and I need time to find a job. So for internship track, you only have online course in the last quarter, and you could take it online and just come here to take the final exam, which gave me much more time to find a job.
Before I started in Simon, I kind of said that I really wanted to be involved in as many leadership positions as I could. And I really took it to heart. And so as soon as I came to Simon, I became a part of the Master's Advisory Council. I also became a Master's of Science representative for the Outdoors Adventure Club, as well as the Uncorked Club, the Volunteers Club. And in my first quarter, I actually also got to be a part of one of the projects for Simon Vision Consulting. And so all these have kind of been different ways to either work in a team or lead an event or lead kind of different efforts. It's pushed my experience of Simon like way beyond what I thought it was gonna be.
That I think benefited me a lot is the Data Analytics Club. And they have a Tableau training in last winter. And it really confirmed my mind that I want to pursue a career in data visualization.